Watch us somewhere. These two are home. I don't remember what color. It is a brown. I want to I like having that line, don't I? So I'm not gonna have it. Actually, just use it. Maybe a circle. Mm-hmm. color I would really like. Blue? No, we're just gonna leave it white. Ah, I forgot to turn it off. Please. It's weird. I think this one. Where are those? Where are these? You know what? Yeah. I don't need that anymore. I think it's a brown strap. Did I color it? Like, here? Good enough for me. Oh, this is just gonna clip on top, so I don't really care either. Is that dark enough? Wheel. Little sock ears. Oh, I didn't get the bright yellow. I think I got the straight. I like the shape of the- something off about the shirt. I think it's a slower part. I think it just needs to like- oh, wait, how do I- something to make it- yeah, enable snapping. The snapping is on. Why is it not working? Oh, that's because I turned it off. Is it? Who's it? Where is it? Where are you? Down here. Come on. I think like that is good. What is on this? It's a... No, it's not a layer. What is on this layer? It's nothing. Nothing. Okay. Just a little kissy kiss. Oh, I need to get him his neck. Let's, you know what, I'm gonna start coloring his pants. Just gonna drag this all the way up here. I'm gonna go to there. I have no idea how the fuck I'm gonna cut these, but like, that's future me's problem. Things we can sit behind. And everything. No. I'm just gonna reset it since it's gonna be on its own thingy. So I think we have the torso bit and like separate the legs. I think that might be how I do it. But I'm just gonna color. I'm just gonna color. I don't wanna think. I just wanna color. It's too dark. Well, I guess I do. Okay. We're just gonna leave that there. I have to think a little bit. I don't want to. I cannot think about a pocket. Yeah, I can do that. I guess the pocket really doesn't have too much to it. Because it's going to be sitting, no matter what, on top of this side. I actually don't need to give it. Because, like, if this is multiply, yeah, I'm still going to. It's just pure blank, so whatever. Mm-hmm. Oh, I like that. I don't know. I don't think I do. Maybe it's because everything else isn't shaded. I don't know. This is peace. I keep on spared. I don't remember. Oh wait, this isn't a multiplayer. I have to convert all these because I think none of them are multiplayers. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Why would they be? I think if I just multiply and then like 60. That's what I was doing. Yeah, that looks too bad, right? These little bit, how do I make these a little bit cuter? I don't know. Maybe like, let's make it like a little bit drippy. I'll take a screenshot and see how it likes these. So they feel kind of boring. They're on the same fucking thing. Why do I keep doing that? I keep forgetting to turn it off. Something. Oh, whatever. I kind of work on it, it has like no thought. What is this? I have no idea what this layer is. I have no idea what that is. It's because it's for something that's hidden. Okay. That the pocket honey sits in. I really want to draw honey right now. His hair. I need to fix his hair. I'm just gonna think. You know what? I have to think, don't I? Ew. Ew. I guess I'll save. So where is red? Alright, so I want like something. Oh, wait, that's not red. So I need like some hair here. To cover that up. What else do I need? Oh, I need the back of his head, which I think is already starting. Okay, so how do I wanna cut this? So I need his pants cut like that, I think. With overlap. Not that much, but like something, so I can like glue it or whatever. And this can all be one piece. Right? And then we have like this back bit. I think his toes are all like one, but I don't really care. I don't really think he cares about his toes. I also don't know how I want to shape his clothes. Because I've just kind of been using like a mixture of like soft shading and then cell shading. Which on the clothes feels very weird. And same with his fingers. I might need to cut his fingers up, but I can honestly kind of do that later. Like I can go back. Right. Why is there this giant dot? Where did this giant dot come from? I don't remember doing this giant dot. Let me look at what else I need to add. What is this? Okay. Wait, no, didn't I write it down? Wasn't I smart and like write it down somewhere? Wait, I write it down. The hair? Middle finger. I got middle finger. Okay. Sure, we can give him his little finger. Oh, I need to give him his beard hair. So I have his tongue. I have his mouth. There it is. Hide that and go back here. And I want like a little bit, like when he like turns. Like, what does this look like if it's like? Oh wait, no, I can't see multiply because it's not on top. I'm just gonna slap. Let me not dark enough. Undo everything I just did. And I'm just gonna couple paste. Make it work like this color so that when he turns I can have like muzzle depth, I guess. We'll see if that works. Beard hair. His shitty little beard. I don't know if he wants chin hair. He's getting his little shitty little little facial hair. Oh, eyebrows. He doesn't have any eyebrows. God, oh, these folders fucking suck. My folders suck so much. His glasses are just sitting. They're just sitting. Just in his body. Okay, wait. I can just hide his hair. I'm gonna hide his hair real quick. What if we like? Yeah. I liked it a little bit better. Just gonna wear shorts right now. I'm gonna come back later. Mm-mm. Man, I can't wait to, like, wake up and look at what I did here and be like, oh, all these folders suck so much ass. Okay, this is the back. I've dictated this piece to be- what the fuck? I've dictated this piece to be the back of the head. Now how am I gonna do that? Now are you just gonna have Lenny turns? Cause like if he turns, should I just have this like be the entirety of his that, like color of his hair? I'm not sure actually. That's that piece. That piece. This is all just one piece. We're just gonna click on it. Yeah, I mean, that's fine. We're just gonna add. And then, yeah, good enough. Good enough for me. Man, I love that phrase so much. Right now, let's like cute up his hair a little bit. Where am I? Oh, there I am. I'm gonna color this front bit. Maybe I should. Easier coloring it. I'm not sure. Cause this isn't like too much hair, I guess. I guess I could like merge it all. I'm thinking so hard right now. You know what? Fuck it. It's gonna be like annoying like later if I decide that this was a bad idea. That's like I don't really care right now. It's all one piece. Alright, let's see if in 20 minutes I care. Should be, I feel like I have this is just pure gray, but what if we that's way too he's so purple. I mean I'm so purple. But now this feels weird with the blue highlight, so we're gonna use a red highlight. Maybe not too red, maybe my lunch. I do love hair like this. So I might get rid of this piece over here. Just like move it up. Oh yeah. Oh, and then I also need to make sure that he likes his color. I don't remember if he has black hair. I don't remember. I think in my little, like, I was doing it black before. Because, like, how easy would this be to just make it blue? Or, I guess, black. If we do that. And I guess we would just, like, reduce the saturation. But, yeah. No, that works. If he wants it black. No, okay. Let me change this piece because it feels like kind of weirdly bubbly. So I'll leave this painted, I guess, and we'll wait to see if he likes it red or black. Just change it. And we're just gonna do that, yeah. Wait, that means that might be a little bit there. It's like, we're like here. This is generally where I zoom in. It's actually paint from here. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it like that blocky until he responds. I can fix it. I think I have a general idea. I'm just gonna like paint, like mark, I guess, where I want more. this, like, this color, so I know. Do I want, like cute little, like, ooh? If I give him a mullet. No. Ask him about mullet. God, he's so wide. He's like, he's gonna tackle me. I think everything else I gotta do has to like make me think. How long has it been? 40 minutes?